New tonight, the FBI wrapped up its search in Bardstown today in the case of Crystal Rogers. Agents spent the past 5 days at a farm where the mother of five was last seen alive 7 years ago. The property is owned by the family of Brooks Houck. Rogers' ex-boyfriend was named a suspect in the case but never charged. The FBI has not said what evidence it collected from the farm.